Hello, Gateway and friends. Welcome to our daily time of prayer. The prophet Jeremiah writes, "But God made the earth by his power. He founded the world by his wisdom and stretched out the heavens by his understanding. When he thunders, the waters in the heavens roar. He makes clouds rise from the ends of the earth. He sends lightning with the rain and brings out the wind from his storehouses." Beautiful picture of God's power. Let's go to that God. Lord God, we stand in awe of you, for you command the heavens and the earth. All is under your control. You are the creator of everything we see and of all that we don't see. Please send your mighty power to cover us. We praise you for your glory. We thank you for your loving kindness. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Thanks for joining us for this brief time of prayer. Go in the strength of the Almighty God.